phylum Hemichordata. This is the last phylum of the non-chordata or invertebrata. The exact meaning of the Hemichordata is half chordates. Hemi means half chordates. They are half chordates. Previously, Hemichordates are included in the chordata. Recently, it is removed from the chordata and placed in the non-chordata due to the absence of notochord. Chordata means if notochord is present in the body, those animals are included in the phylum Chordata. Due to the doubtful nature of the notochord, they are removed from the chordata and placed in the non-chordata. The main characters of the hemichordates are, these are marine animals. All animals are found in the marine water, that's why they are known as marine animals. They are worm-like animals. For example, you can see the diagram of the hemichordate. Body is elongated and cylindrical. They resembles to worms. Hence, they are known as the hemichordates or worm-like animals. They are triploblastic animals. Is the presence of three primary germ layers. They are ectoderm, endoderm and mesoderm. These three layers are present in the development, and these layers are gradually develops into different systems of the body. These are bilateral symmetrical animals. Bilateral symmetrical animals. If the body is divided into two equal halves, then you can call it the presence of bilateral symmetry. Here we can divide the body into two equal halves. They are coelomate animals. Is the presence of coelom or body cavity in between the body wall and elementary canal. This body cavity is derived from the elementary canal, hence it is known as enterocoelic coelom, the presence of true coelom in the hemichordata. Buccal diverticulum. Or stomochord. Is this rod-like structure is present at the anterior end of the body in the proboscis region. This is known as the stomochord. Is previously the scientists are believed that it is notochord. That's why hemichordates are included in the chordata. But recent investigations reveals that it is does not contain any notochord characters. It is a doubtful nature. That's why it is removed from the chordata and placed in the non-chordata. And body is mainly divided into three parts. One is the proboscis, which is present at the anterior region of the body, and collar and trunk region. Three parts are present. As at the anterior region, lobe-like structure is present. It is known as proboscis. And next, behind the proboscis, collar is present. And next, long elongated trunk is present. These are the three parts are present in the body. And in the trunk region, respiratory organs are known as the gill slits are present.